as the kids are getting ready to head back to school, we'll need to help them get ready with homework, studying for new subjects. Well, we decided that would inspire us to test our own smarts in a new game that we are calling, okay, hold on, let's say it together. I didn't give you guys any warning. ATL & Co. Honor Roll, ready? We're calling it ATL & Co. Honor Roll.
To another edition of ANC Honor Roll. Here is how it works. Christine, Kara, Crash, and Chesley, your favorite 11 Alive personalities, are facing off against each other to see who will make it to the top of the class. I'm going to ask you actual questions from the Georgia Milestones Test. That's the end of fifth grade practice exam. Great. You each have a buzzer in front of you, as you just heard, each with a different noise. When you know the answer, buzz in. The winner will get this coveted golden apple trophy. Questions right here on the screen before me, and we're gonna kick it off with, which sentence shows the correct way to write the title of this book, Because of Winn-Dixie?
Was that in English?
Because of Winn-Dixie.
That's the title.
During
which
the
one's
summer,
the correct way to format it? Chesley.
I'm going with D. D.
In case he's wrong.
I got a lot of those in school.
I'm next.
D is incorrect.
You're next. Go ahead.
I would like to say it is C, underlined, because of Winn-Dixie.
Ding, ding, ding.
That's right.
Very good. Very good.
Yep, I said
C as well. Strong. Yep. Underlined.
Two C's right here.
What is 5.816 rounded to the nearest tenth?
Wait, hold on. What? Here.
Oh.
Crash.
No, I just like the sound.
Wait, Kara Kinnear.
Okay, it is obviously B, 5.8.
No, no,
I mean, sorry, 5.8. Sorry, 8. Wow.
Okay, Kara Kinnear. Okay, guys.
I stuttered.
Yeah.
We'll give it to Kara Kinnear.
Thank you.
No, moving on.
Wrong.
Yeah. She got 5.8. Did she say it?
The second time she guessed.
Okay.
No, I have a stutter sometimes when I get very nervous.
She does get two guesses,
all right,
I guess.
Next question.
Moving on. A student wants to design a complete simple circuit for a class project. The student has more materials available than are needed. What does a complete simple circuit require to work? There are your choices. Wire, switch, wire, light bulb, wire, battery, and switch. Kara Kinnear.
I was in the gifted talented club.
Okay.
You needed to make this.
Sure,
it's a C.
That's incorrect.
C. Oh.
Christine.
I say it is B. Wire and a light bulb.
That's incorrect.
Whatever answers are left.
We have two left.
Two left.
Give
I'll
a guess
take, yeah,
on
that one.
B or C.
Yeah, you got it. Yep.
Crash.
Yeah. Yeah.
Wait, right answer is D, wire,
yeah,
a battery, and a light bulb.
Yeah.
No one gets a point on that round.
No one gets a point. Me and Karis. Oh, the ladies are in the lead.
How did the 26th Amendment to the U.S. Constitution expand voting rights?
By getting bigger.
I know.
Women, citizens 18 or older?
Christine. I'm going to say B. It's citizens 18 or older. Years or older.
That's correct! Christine is in the lead with 2 points.
I know how I knew that. Wow. Ooh.
Take a look
and
at this number.
How about we go for D
now? 266. How many times greater is the value of the underlined digit in this number, 266, than the value of the digit that's not underlined?
What? Oh, number is 266.
So between those two sixes, how?
C60.
Incorrect.
Ah!
Chesley, are you going to get in the game?
I'm going to get in the game.
Christine.
I can't even see the answers. I can't even see.
B is correct. Christine, you have never taken the lead like this in your life, and I love it.
Never. I don't even know who I am right now.
You're dominating. Which sentence uses the underlined word as a preposition? And you're looking at sentences.
Okay,
which one's a preposition? In the following.
I'm still not getting in this.
Chesley, give a guess. Give a guess.
Come on.
It's all we.
Nope.
Incorrect. Who do we have? Christine.
I'm going to say it is D.
What?
With
you
her friends after school. That's a prepositional phrase.
Oh, wow.
I know, that's a double right. Correct in all the ways.
I didn't know you were looking for a prepositional phrase. We were just talking about prepositional phrases.
At this poster of Rosie the Riveter, which event led to changing roles for women is shown as in this poster. There we go.
Involvement in World War II.
There we go.
Nice.
That is it.
Nice.
Crash is on the board.
Yeah.
But Christine, you are the absolute.